Good afternoon, Wong speaking. How may I assist you?
An open mind when moving forward so we can continue to power sustainable growth and prosperity for Sarawak and the region. Once more, congratulations and thank you for your outstanding performance and contribution to Sarawak Energy. Transforming our company, Sarawak Energy Berhad, SESCO and all the subsidiaries is how we transform us from being a kampung player to be a premier player in the world.
Thank you. Hi everyone, friend from ACB. Wish you all a very beautiful 100 years being a part of the friends of Sarawak supplying energy and also looking at how to improve our energy supply in the state of Sarawak. Wish you a very bright future and hardworking staff to continue to work hard for our energy supply, for not only for Sarawak, for this part of Borneo, the whole Borneo Island. I think this is the time that you have to move even a step further so that we'll be able to be the hub of energy supply for Kalimantan, even other parts of which is our neighboring country. Great job. Of course, the last mile is not going to be easier, or not going to be much easier, but more challenging. But nonetheless, I'm confident with the new minister with you, and I wish all of you a very bright future and to bring forward Sarawak as the energy hub, for not only for Malaysia, but for the whole of this area in Southeast Asia. Sarawak Energy, boleh.
Congratulations to Sarawak Energy and all 5,400 staff on 100 years of powering Sarawak. My appreciation goes out to all the past leaders, chairmen, CEOs, and employees of Sarawak Energy for your many contributions. I also want to say thank you to my immediate predecessors in the utilities portfolio, Yang Berhormat Datuk Seri Dr. Steven Rudy Utom and Yang Berhormat Datuk Amar Haji Awang Tengah Ali Hassan, for providing such a strong foundation so we can continue to work towards full electricity coverage for Sarawak by the year 2025. Thank you and congratulations again.
Sarawak Energy, boleh!